With Zapier Chatbots, you can add knowledge to it to make it even smarter. AI already knows so much about the internet, but with a chatbot, you need to constrain it and direct it so that it can answer questions that your customers have about your company. Perfect for a support chatbot that needs an FAQ list. There are three ways to add knowledge into a chatbot. When we click add source, a web page, so this is a public website that the chatbot is gonna go scrape and use as knowledge. You can upload a text-based file, even a PDF up to 1 megabyte. And lastly, you can also connect a Zapier table. What's beautiful about this option is that you can automate the adding of records or editing of records in this table so that automation can help things stay up to date. So if we were to add a web page to this chatbot, maybe all of the templates from a website so that the chatbot can answer questions about them, you just click add source and it will process the knowledge source. Usually takes just about a minute to do that. And then once that's done, there's three other things you're gonna wanna know. One, you can schedule a sync for any of the web pages or Zapier tables that you have synced up to the knowledge. So let's say you know you publish a template or a new FAQ weekly, then you can set the sync to happen maybe every Monday at 12. Once you do that, then at that time, the chatbot will go out, grab any new information, and make sure that's updated in your chatbot's knowledge. The two other things you're gonna wanna look at are to tell the chatbot what to do if it doesn't know an answer, and also to reiterate to it to only look at the knowledge source if you want that to be the sole source of the answers a chatbot might provide. If we scroll down, we can see that when results are not found from the knowledge source, we can either have AI generate its own response, or we can show a custom message like, sorry, I don't know. And lastly, in the instructions, you can add specific rules to the directive to say things like, always query your knowledge source even if you think you know the answer, or your answer must come from the information returned from the knowledge source. So this just reiterates to the AI and the chatbot not to go off track. With Zapier Chatbots, knowledge truly is power. You can create a chatbot, set up these knowledge sources super quickly, and have this embedded on your website, answering questions from your customers 24/7.